intelligent. I don't know how else to tell you this, but I got one way. Maybe this will work.